Hi, how are you doing? Yes, you're a good dog. Yes, you are. Very good. Just sit. Sit. Let's see what we should do to you. You are used to coming here, aren't you? Yes, you are. You're so good. Yes, you are. You've got your favorite brush. Just brush it long. It's getting lots out. You're pretty good looking right now. Get that tail. Do your feet. You're in pretty good shape, aren't you? Oh, that leg's good. Let's get this one. And of course your pom-pom always needs to be straight for shaving. Looking really good. Yes, you are. You're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. Yes, you are. Aww. Yeah, okay. Just, you're being so good. Right. Aww. Okay, let's do your face first and get that over with first, and then... Oh yeah, you remember this, don't you? Let's just brush up your hair a little bit at the top there and get it all straightened out. Let's shave off the ends a little bit. Touch it up with scissors later. Very good, yes you are. It's a pretty well-rounded top. Let's do the bit on your face here after. Yeah, it's not just do the bit on top of your snout. You are being very good at installing. Yes you are. Oh, you're so good. Yes, you are. You're good. I'm gonna do the back of your neck. Get that all smooth. Just keep, lift your ears out of the way. Get all the way down the sides of your neck. Yes, you're a good dog. Yes, you are. Look how good. It's going quite fast, isn't it? Yeah, see, if we do it once a month, it's a lot faster than if we wait 4 months. Yeah, very nice. Oh, and your neck looks... Oh, that feels nice and soft. Oh. Yes, very good, Scott. Turn that off a minute.
Yeah, you're good, boy. Oh.
Let's move on to your back while you're still being so relaxed. Down your sides a little bit. Oh, so good. No, 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 stand still. I didn't say lay down, get up. To be able to reach a little bit under your tummy, I'll have to turn you over in a minute. Okay. Reach down your front. Legs. This other front leg, I have to match them up. Maybe just get the bottoms of your feet with the razor thing here. Makes it easier than having to just use the scissors. Okay, I'm gonna do your other feet in the back there. Looking good, looking good. And the bottom of that foot. And now, your other leg. You're so good, you'll be done really soon. Turn you around so I can do your tail. Oh, good boy, that looks nice. Let's just quick flip you over on your back. Oh, you always get knots on your stomach and your armpits. Silly puppy. Thank you. No, I don't want to cut that. Just hold still. Let's turn that off for a minute. Razor's getting a bit hot. Why don't you have a break for a minute there? You want a cookie? Do you? Have a quick cookie. There you go. Cookies that you liked last time. Have a cookie. You have that. That's a good one. Now I see a few bits on your head we need to clean up. We might not have to use much scissors at all. Let's just get back on the head here. Okay, sit. Good boy. Good, Pappy. I like to call you a Pappy. God, Pappy. Do this bit of your head again. Looks really nice. Yes, you're good. You're so waggy, aren't you? You're so waggy. Yes. Aww. Aww. Let's brush it a bit. Get some of that fur off. I guess you're going to need a bath to get all the little hairs off next. First. I might want to do those feet a little bit more with some scissors or something between the toes. Just the bit between the toes. You're being sick. There's an extra hair up here. Go outside for a minute now. Good, yeah. Go have a run and shake off all that loose hair for a minute. And when you come back, we'll get you washed up, okay? Aw. Good boy. Aw. Hi.